Hi, I'm Alanna, and this is my senior memoir.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you want to go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want it to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you.
It wasn't until high school that I learned, in order for me to grow into the person I will become, I need to rely on my strong family foundation. I have been surrounded by four generations of family, encouraging and supporting me. Being blessed with a stable family and core group of friends has shaped me into the person I am today. Through high school, I have learned friends will always come and go, but it's the memories we create together that last forever.
Kids ought to stay kids as long as they can. Turn off the screen, go climb a tree, get dirt on their hands. I believe we gotta forgive and make amends, 'cause nobody gets a second chance to make new old friends. I believe in working hard for what you've got, even if it don't add up to a hell of a lot. I believe most people are good and most mamas ought to qualify for sainthood. I believe most Friday nights look better under neon or stadium lights. I believe you love who you love, ain't nothing you should ever be ashamed of. I believe this world ain't half as bad as it looks. I believe most people are good.
One of my favorite books that I read during high school was Fierce by Allie Raisman. This book is about her road to success, being full of hard work, perseverance, and victories, but not without its hardships. Allie faced many obstacles. Through it all, Allie surrounded herself with supportive family, friends, and teammates, and found the inner strength to remain positive and believe in herself. Allie shows what it takes to be a champion on and off the floor. From a very young age, my life's passion has always been softball. It seems like just yesterday I was running around the T-ball bases, playing VGS All-Stars before transitioning to Bat Busters, one of the top travel ball teams, at age 10. This opportunity has allowed me to pitch and be a part of many national championships. I have been very fortunate to be coached by some of the best coaches in the nation, who have always encouraged, supported, and challenged me. Through softball, I have also met some of my best friends. Like so many young girls, I had the dream to play D1 college softball. It was not without sacrifices along the way. 3 a.m. Saturday morning wake-ups, or the long hours of driving to and from practice or conditioning. Through my hard work and dedication, I'll be taking that next step in playing for the University of Oklahoma. Boomer Sooner.
Hey, this the East Side Johnny Big Redemption like. Know what I'm talking about? Hold up. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Softball has allowed me the opportunity to mentor young girls and share my gift of pitching with them. After college, I plan to continue this passion by helping young girls reach their dreams just like I did. Thank you to my friends and family who have supported me over these past 4 years.
Don't even want the attention, but yeah, that's all that she's getting. Her song is on and she's spinning around. Yeah, she got me drunk like Corona, heart racing like a Daytona. Ooh, I'm in heaven, I swear, right now. And those eyes can hypnotize. Was designed to blow my mind. Look what God gave her, how perfect he made her. She walks in the room.